A long, long time ago, when I was in interior designing school, my projects were stunning. I worked on a commercial project for a fake travel agency. Do they even have those anymore? And I specified all sorts of designer commercial furniture. I filled the lobby with a variety Serenan and M's chairs. Desks were topped with marble and leather inserts. Guest chairs in the offices. Obviously, I'm only giving them the best. All of the fabrics I choose were at least $100 per yard.